so you can see I took not quite 10 minutes off to do some pull-up and push-up practice. I like to do that before my hands get wrecked. So I'm gonna start the snatch workout. I don't know how long it's gonna last. I did design it already, but a lot of times I'll change things just slightly once I get into a workout. So my goal is to do minimum 30 minutes, but I'm hoping to land somewhere around 40 minutes. So we're gonna start with a warm-up weight. I'm gonna go in 30 seconds. So I'm gonna do my typical snatch progressions, but I'm gonna start with, what am I gonna start with? I am gonna start with a 4-1 snatch ladder. So remember we did that 4-1 swing ladder in the last workout. Let's start in 5 seconds. We'll start with 4 snatches, all right? 4 snatches on each side, and here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm switching. So I'm gonna do 20 snatches, 4-1. 1, 2, 3, and 4. I'm gonna switch. So I'm only doing this ladder. It's not really part of my snatch progressions. Progressions are progressions though, right? I'm gonna start to do more and more snatches with each set. But here I am at 3, 2, 1. All right, here's my 2-2 snatches. 1, 2, I'm switching. 2 snatches, 1, 2, switching. 1-1, there's 1, and there's 1. All right, that's a rep ladder. In the last workout, I applied it to swings, and here I'm applying it to snatches. So I start out with my easiest set, which is pretty easy, 4-3-2-1 snatches. Now I'm gonna make it a slightly harder. I'm gonna do 5 at a time snatches. 5 and 5 twice, because I'm doing 20 reps in these sets. 1, 2, should take me a minute. 3, 4, 5, and I'm using my warm-up weight for 5 more. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Again, 5 and 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Last one. 5, 4, 3. I'm a little fast. 2 and 1. A little fast on that one. So I'm not trying to snatch fast. What I want to do is I want to snatch 20 reps per minute. So that snatch ladder, I had to switch hands 8 times in total. So I did 20 snatches and 8 swings. In that last set, 5 at a time, I did 20 snatches and 4 swings. So it took me less time. But here we are at 10 and 10, and I only have to switch twice, so that's even less reps. So I have to be conscious of that clock. 4, I want to hit my 5th rep, around 46, 47 seconds on the clock, right? Next 5, that's actually 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and I want time to switch hands. I start 10 up exactly on time. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, And my last swing is where I switch back to two hands to set the bell down. So I like ending every set with a swing for my practice. Because then at the end, when I start counting up snatches and swings, I know exactly how many I did. Because they're always the same. Okay, 20 and 20 snatches. I want to take up a full minute to do 20 snatches. I'm not going to switch hands. And here we go. One, two, three, four. Remember, I want to hit my fifth rep when it's about 16:46. One, two, three, four. Okay, there's 10. I've got 10 more to do, right? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time to switch. 20 reps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, halfway, 10 more. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and I've got to switch back or set the bell down with two hands. Okay, so I'm going to take a full minute here because I'm going to do the same exact thing with the next weight up, which is my working weight today. So I did a warm-up round. What did we start with? 21 minutes on the clock. So 27 minutes, I mean 7-minute warm-up. So we did a set. 1, 2, 3 1-minute sets. 1 2-minute set. That's 4 minutes. And then we took 30 second, 30 second, 30 second. That's 5.5 and a full minute, 6.5. I can't help myself but try to figure it out as I go along. So what do we have? Another 10 seconds. Gonna do the same thing with my training weight this morning. We're starting with that ladder. Starting with that ladder. One, I hope that was a full minute. Two, three, four. So there's technically more reps in this set. Well, besides that 20 and 20, of course. Two, three, four. Switch. Three, two, one. Three, two, one, two, one, two, one, one, and one. And again, the end the set with a swing. All right, I was smart. I brought some tissues over here. Went in the house, got some tissues. All right, here's our 5 at a time. 20 reps, 20 snatches. 5 at a time. 10 at a time. Just repeating everything I did with my warm-up weight. 20 and 20, and then I'm going to take a minute and I'm going to start my work sets. So the theme is 20, right? This week for my swings and my snatches. Okay, 20 and 20. Slowed it down too much. Not almost, I did one. One minute. Okay, so I'm going to start my work sets. So I did 3 1-minute sets and a 2-minute set. I'm going to start my work sets with another 2-minute set, but I'm going to increase it to a 3-minute set and then a 5-minute set. So, with 1-minute breaks between. So I'm gonna start putting those progressions together. I'm gonna do 5 and 5 twice, and then I'm gonna do my snatch ladder. It's 40 snatches, what I just did, but there's more swings in it. So let's start out with 5 and 5 twice, snatches. Two, 4 through 1. Two and two. One and one. So you can see I was a little late on that. So the last minute of each of these sets is actually the fastest. You gotta go a little faster. But that being said, you gotta go a little slower in those first minutes. So pacing is one of the things pace practice is one of the things I love to do. I've been doing it for years. Love it. It creates a really nice distraction, get a lot of work done. Speaking of a lot of work, 10 and 10, 5 and 5, snatch ladder. 3 minute set, we'll take a minute break when we're done. Oh, so that should take us down to the end of the time on this clock. It'll restart, hopefully. Hopefully it'll start again. 10, 9, Okay, here's my longest set. So I think we started with 21 minutes on the clock. That means we're 21 minutes into this workout. So I'm not a sprinter, I'm an endurance chick. I like endurance. So most of my own personal snatch workouts are gonna be long sets. It's taken me years to build up to where a 5 minute set is not a big deal. But we'll see what a big deal it is now. But training, I had the opportunity to learn kettlebell sport. And in the sport, their event is 10 minutes long. I'll tell you more about it. I'm gonna start with 20 and 20. Five twice. Thank you. So I'm gonna do two more sets just like that. So these are 100 rep sets. Whoops, there's my tissue. Taking a minute break between sets. All right, 20 and 20 starts the set. Thank you. Okay, the last set coming up. The last set coming up, I'm not gonna pay attention to time. I'm not gonna do it as fast as I can, but I am not gonna, I just wanna get it done at this point, seriously. This is the last 100 reps of a 450 snatch rep workout, not including the 100 we did with a warm-up weight. So 550. This is my last set, and I'm just gonna go for it. Get it done. Alrighty. Last set, 100 reps. Thank you. I almost got a 45 second faster time. But that's it for me. Swings and snatches.